seconds left. He is going to close. Drew Pearson. He got it. Touchdown. I didn't know if he had it for a while.
Got the ball back.
I don't believe it. He just threw the ball over the scoreboard. I don't believe it. The ball was thrown short, and the defender was not watching, and Pearson came back to make the catch for him.
Boy, what a play that was.
What a ball game, huh?
So the Dallas Cowboys move in to the championship game of the NFC.